Before the cycling Chumak's ride inland of the American continent made their way to our Ukrainian brothers, let's remember how it all began. Back in 2016, a team of like-minded persons set off from Lviv, heading Europe, Poland, Czech Republic, Germany. Moving through Europe, in every small town, we met the communities, Ukrainians, businessmen, politicians, United Ukrainians abroad, infantry and troopers, rifles and officers, those who participated directly in the war, members of 12th Squadron Kyiv, those from 95th Brigade of the Ukrainian military forces, all of them felt free to tell about the war in the east of Ukraine. There were ones from shooters and missiles, about 30 or 4 and rear area metros. Not only expert communities heard their stories, but residents of the European Union too. It is a common fact that nowadays, when hard times have come to our state, it is the Ukrainian community in Europe that played one of the most important roles, supporting the sharp and financial. Volunteers helped quite a lot, so it happened this time Ukrainian Blue Brothers, together with the grateful Chumak team, collected 7,000 euros of target aid to the war victims. It is over 200,000 Ukrainian hryvnias. Ukrainians are never fan-sitting. So the Chumak team rode over 6,000 miles through 16 countries of the old world, communicating with their fellow countrymen. They spent 100 days for the journey, highlighting the presence of the Ukrainian state by 100 issues in mass media, gaining over 1,000 followers and just emphasizing people to our movement. And now the time has come for the Chumak team to saddle their two wheeled horses and unite the Ukrainian community throughout the world, North America, in every nook. For together we can overcome all the troubles in our way. Come what way, over woods and fields, rain and cold, hot sun and heat, we will pass over the road, improving Ukraine's visibility all the way. We are not fan-sitting.